Hello everyone, the Foxern here. Now that was dumb. So, and now I need the bigger scribble. That's scribble. Okay, and now it's just no. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna have to actually look. What? How do you do these? That was correct. Printed engineering circuit. What am I missing? Oh, printed silicone. Oh, I totally could not. I did not even see that. That looks like it's empty. Ugh, okay. So I need. How much are those? It's just one silicone, so. Not four, three. Wait, what happened? I'm an idiot. That's what happened. Okay, yeah, don't mind me, it's just dumb things. Dumb me. Doing dumb things. Okay, now. If I do this, it'll do the thing. There we go. Okay, and then this will be the last thing in this quest. Quest complete. Dang it. Okay, and I have to build both of these? What a waste. Oh, no. Yeah, gosh, that's. Wait. Anyways. Let's put all of this in there. Put all of this in here. Just full, pretty much. That chest is very full. Is there a... Boom, boom, boom. The heck? Oh, yeah. Things did literally spawn, like, right here. This has a ton of space in it. This almost beats this. Like, if this had some better stuff, it would have actually been better. Anyways. I know that I have some obsidian. Question is, where... Do I have any more? I have some crying obsidian, but you can't make a portal out of crying obsidian. Okay. I don't need the fishing rod. Okay. Fairly well armored. Let's see what kind of spawn I get. Not what I was trying to do. Where did all of the... There it is. Another wreck. I need to turn the magnet back on. Okay. One short. That's fine though, because I can do that. Also, hello, gold.
Okay.
No. It's not strong enough. Okay. I just realized I don't have flint and steel. Alright, here's flint. Oh, here's a flint and steel. We'll just use the actual flint and steel. How much damage does this do? This thing almost does more damage than the... Gosh! This is like the ultimate weapon that I just randomly got. And I don't even know where. Alright. This is the first time in a long time that I've been to the Nether before episode 100. Good spawn? What? I just got here. Okay, well, it doesn't seem like whoever that was is aggressive, because they didn't charge at me immediately. I'm really not a fan of that. Okay. Crimson iron. There we go. I need that because this is crimson iron. And I need that to repair. Because I need to be able to repair this. Here real quick. Okay. I should have enough to repair this back up to full. Here we go. Here's some quartz. Warped soul sand. Okay. Alright. What do we got here? You? Hello? Okay. Anyways, back to what I was doing. Father Eddie Darshtim? The baby? Well, there's the holy cow, that nether fortress looks sick. Crossbow down there. There's some quartz. A warped desert is what this biome is, I guess. Oh, it's a zombified hoglin? That's terrifying. I don't want tin. No. Alright, we're just gonna go back real quick, because I need to repair this. Okay, so, let's cook up all of the crimson ore that I got. And then... how do you make a repair kit again? Like, I can make the... I know I have one. Don't know where it is though. You know, that's the problem, like, all the time. Yeah, crimson iron. I knew I had one piece of crimson iron just in case, but it's... I don't know how I got that. Lingering potion of mana, don't care. Where is that repair kit? Before I just make a new one. There it is. If I just do this and then shove all of this into here, it'll put that in there. Okay, crimson iron, and then I can do this and just repair that fully. And then we can go back into the nether to look for more quartz, because I need quartz. Because who, boy, do I need quartz? Because everything needs quartz if I want storage. Bird. Okay. Kevin the Mean. another one. And another one. How? Are you done now? Is that all of them? Jeez. Just kind of securing an area. Doing a quick securing of the area around the portal. That makes me feel much better about coming through that portal now. So, the Nether Fortress, though, is this way. Didn't mean to do that. There's the Nether Fortress. There's more Nether Quartz. I want to go okay. Good to know there's nothing below me. Okay, so Crimson Gardens. That is way too loud, and I feel like my entire body seizes up every time. Oh, shoot. I need a bow. I can't. I need to. I was gonna say, please actually connect me up properly. Okay. How much quartz do I have? 29. Not a lot. I'm gonna stop trying to do applied energistics and just do refined storage, because it's so much cheaper. It's so much cheaper and so much easier to get into. The only thing is quartz. Like, that's the only problem. But I mean, I can get more quartz. But I guess, like, how far off am I? Like, the thing is, refined storage starts with the controller, but applied energistics, I'm not even close. Like, it's all the way over here. That's several steps in. So, you know what? I'm just gonna do refined storage because that's the one I know. So, we're going to get some silicone via these, because I can, and I'm just going to crush all of that. Okay. What I need to do, since I have that netherite sword, I need to look into an uncrafter. Okay. That. I don't know what that was. But that was definitely not what I needed. Alright. And then process. Shoot. Thinking. Just more fishing, I guess. I guess we're just gonna do more fishing. Where'd that fishing pole go? Where did I put that thing? Okay, I was looking in the right place. Okay. But I guess we're gonna try and get two more jellyfish. Just to get 16 of the binder. And that should be enough to do things. My plan is to, rather than build a bunch of the hard disks, I'm gonna build the thing that allows it to interconnect to chests, and I'm gonna use that instead, and hopefully that works. It should work. Because all I have to do is get an external storage thing on it. And that'll be good. This is the end of the episode, though. Thank you for watching. Click, comment, rate, subscribe. Fox out. Thank you.